Hello guys, good afternoon. I'm Zuni Franco Serrano of Buhay sa Dubai and welcome to Foodtrip. At meron naman tayong bagong restaurant na bibisitahin today. Ito guys, bagong bukas lang, all the way from Philippines. Very known sa kanilang napakasarap na pagkain. GERRY'S is in Dubai. So today guys, is a VIP night. So makakasama natin yung ilang mga kaibigan natin sa media para tikman ang pagkain na ino-offer ng GERRY'S dito sa Karama. So, pasok tayo.
Ay, nandito na ako sa Dubai. Nandito na siya para sa kasiyahan at for everybody here to enjoy. Not only for the Filipinos likewise, but for the entire population of the UAE as well. So ipagbunyi natin ang Philippine cuisine, ipagsigawan natin kung gaano kasarap, kung gaano tayo ka-proud sa Filipino cuisine. And not only are we celebrating Filipino cuisine, we're celebrating the Filipino brand as well. GERRY'S Grill, as I had said, is a very popular brand back home in the Philippines. And this is our chance to show the rest of the world what sort of branding the Philippines can do. So ipaglaban po natin at ipagsigawan po natin ang Philippine brand, Philippine entrepreneurship, Philippine cuisine, and the Filipino spirit. Mabuhay po tayo.
Okay, so tagtagan po natin kasi Consul, dito po sa Dubai, halos lahat na ng malalaking brands na restaurants sa Philippines nandito. So, do you think it can help na mapakilala na talaga natin ang Filipino food or dishes internationally?
Dapat lang. In fact, it's a challenge kasi ayaw lang natin na ang Filipino restaurants ay puro Pinoy ang pupunta dito. Siyempre, maganda din sa business mo yan. Like, it allows our Philippine establishments to enjoy healthy and good profits for further growth. Pero isang challenge natin na dapat gawin is to be able to entice the rest of the other ethnicities and nationalities tulad ng mga puti, mga Arabo, mga Europeano, mga Africans, and even the local population here to enjoy what makes Philippine cuisine one of the best in the world. What feeds 100 million people and what 800,000 people in Dubai and in UAE long for. So ipakita po natin.
All right, thank you so much.
Salamat din. Mabuhay tayo.
Wala dito lang. First time ko matitikman yan. Very typical. Lumpiyaw sa kaya ang lahat. Ito yung manok. Ito yung gili-grill kanina. Ito yung gili-grill kanina. Of course, with the sauce. Sarap po lutan.
Okay guys, so we have you, Mr. Orly. Nandiyan pa kayo, sweetie.
Hi.
Yes. Madelloko, Loka.
Hi.
Yan, huwag na siyang kausapin. Kasi nga,
tamis.
Parang love life.
Tapos
okay guys, so ito, nandito rin of course, Mr. Reggie ng The Filipino Times.
Hello.
Hello, magandang hapon.
Grabe, super talented to na sa media, nasa nagjudge yan kanina. Kanina ba yun?
Kanina.
So yung dalawang big newspaper dito sa, I think dalawa lang talaga no ang Filipino newspaper.
Yes. Dalawa lang ang allowed kasi talaga.
Ah, talaga?
Yes. Dalawa lang talaga. So fortunately kami dalawa yun. Ako ang license.
Kaming dalawa yun.
Kaming dalawa.
May joke lang. Okay.
So ang gulo-gulo namin no. Pag nagkakasama, ganito talaga.
Oh, Miss Beth is here. Hello!
Hello!
Hi, Miss Beth! Hi! Hello, boys sa Dubai!
Ay, ano? Si Javi ko! Si Nico! Ay,
ang gulo mo talaga! Grabe ka!
Si Javi ko, si Javi!
Okay, si 77 is here! Kaya, hanap pa tayo ng ilang pang mga kilalang tao. We have here Mr. Sajir, of course, the managing director. And sir, we would like to know why among all Filipino brands in the Philippines, you choose GERRY'S Grill.
Can you tell me one brand that could be better than GERRY'S Grill in Philippines?
Well, there are a lot of brands actually that we Filipino love.
Yeah.
But definitely GERRY'S Grill is part of the list right away.
Yes. In fact, due to my visits to Philippines. I looked around different brands and then, there were a lot of brands that were already here, like Majority and all those brands. But most of them were actually fast food.
Yes, correct.
Yeah? But GERRY'S Grill is in casual dining, and I've not seen any other brand that have done as well as GERRY'S Grill in that space.
Okay.
There are other brands in the fast food and in the QSR segment. But when it comes to casual dining, there's no better brand than GERRY'S Grill. You look at their menu, that tells you, they're basically, it's very authentic.
Yeah, I agree to that.
Yeah, they have not taken an American food and converted that into a Filipino version. What GERRY'S Grill offers is actually authentic Filipino food, cuisine from different parts of Philippines. So it appeals to wider Filipino community. You know, it's not a regional Filipino cuisine, because Philippines is a big country.
Yeah.
It's very diversified in culture and cuisine. So when you go to GERRY'S Grill, you get all of Philippines in one place.
Yeah, that's
and
true.
And that is the reason why GERRY'S Grill is loved by every nook and corner of Philippines, actually. They have about more than 100 outlets across Philippines.
Yeah, and I was really surprised knowing that when they announced that they got already 100 branches.
Yes, yeah.
Oh, and of course, we would like to say thank you so much for bringing one of our love brands here in Dubai.
See, I make your life easier. You don't have to go back to Philippines to try.
Exactly, so we will not miss Philippines that much anymore.
Yeah.
But sir, on the business side, why do you think it is very good to invest right now for Filipino brands here in UAE?
See, UAE is a very diversified, cosmopolitan place, especially Dubai. if you look at the demographic mix, mm-hmm. Filipinos are one of the most vibrant community.
And loves to eat.
No, it's not just about eating.
Okay.
You know, Filipinos love going out.
Yeah, that's true.
And eating is only a part of that going out process, actually. You know, I mean, mm-hmm. a lot of people say Filipinos love going out to eat, but from what I've seen, they love going out, they love socializing, they love meeting their friends, family, you know, and the extended, you know, circle. And they do it over a meal.
Yeah, that's
so
true.
So what we are trying to do at GERRY'S is actually we are trying to create an environment to make your going out experience even more enjoyable. Good food, good ambience, you know, good music and everything, you know. And I would really love all the Filipinos to come and try GERRY'S Grill at sometime in the near future, and you will see a piece of Philippines in UAE.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much again, of course. Guys, the guy behind the GERRY'S Grill existence here in Dubai. So thank you so much, guys. All of our viewers, do visit them, guys, here in Karama. They are just very near the Burjaman Metro Station, and what's the other metro station?
ADCB.
So they were just in the middle. So it's very easy, guys, to find. So please do visit them now. They're going to open tomorrow.
Tomorrow we are open
for the public.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much again, sir.
It's a pleasure.
And congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, thank you so much.